as he always will. And those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doomslayer.